Hey there, how you doing? Dave Allred, the Real Barman here. Welcome to another live bartending training. I'm gonna jump behind the bar tonight in the bar that I run here. It's a dueling piano bar. The pianos will be playing in the background. Hopefully you can learn a few things about what life is like behind a live bar. We'll be moving. The main thing to remember is to multitask, keep moving, keep helping people. Hopefully you learned something. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, make sure to do that so you can keep up on what's going on and see more videos like this. If you're really interested in becoming a bartender, you can click on the link in the comments below this video and you can check out the online bartending course we have and see if registration is still open. I hope you enjoy. I'll see you on the other side.
Do you know that other one? The one with the one with the... Oh, the Killer Rocket? Oh, that's great. So, I don't know it well enough. I only know the chorus and tell her about it.
Right.
But, anyway. Yeah. Anyway, if that was your request, tell her about it.
Yes.
Here's a song by The Killers. It's the highest paid request on my side. $10. This song is good.
Yes, please.
Everybody sing sha sha la 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 la.
May all the sex tonight be consensual and disease-free. Cheers.
Very important toast. Very important. That toast. All other toasts are going to be really important. That one is important. All right, somebody just give me $5. That skyrockets to the top of my list. I know.
Come on.
I don't know.
There would be no penis straws in a lesbian wedding, I would imagine. I've never had the pleasure of attending one. But we'll just imagine there's no penis things, penis shaped things here. What are their penis? I don't want to know. Alright, anyway, this song is going out to. Whose bridal shower is it? What's her name?